Good morning, students. How are you all? It's a bright day outside. So I am wanting to have a sandwich. Who likes to have sandwich? So let's see the preparation of sandwich. Okay? And you can help your mummy to make this at home. Okay? And you also can make this without any hassle. We don't need any knives, we don't need any sharp objects, or we don't have to grill it also. It's a simple sandwich. Okay, now I will show you the ingredients. Okay, let's have a look on the ingredients. This is butter, this is sauce, this is mayonnaise, salt, pepper, slices of tomato, slices of cucumber, slices of carrot, and I have taken 2 pieces of brown bread. So I am ready to make my sandwich. Today's breakfast will be simple vegetable sandwich. Okay, so first what we'll do, we'll spread the butter on one side of the bread. So, with the help of this butter knife, I will take butter and spread it on one slice of the bread like this. Okay? Whole portion. Everywhere I will spread the butter like this. Okay? And then I will keep this aside. See, I have used a chopping board here. We must use something neat and clean to make the sandwich. It can't be made anywhere or on anything. It should be neat and clean also. So now I'll put tomato slices over this bread. And then cucumber slices. And then 2 small carrot slices. You can put as many veggies as you want. You can spread the lettuce leaves also. Lettuce is a vegetable. We can use its leaves also. It's usually used, but I don't have now. So I am using these 3 vegetables. Okay. So on top of this, on top of these veggies, I will put some more to make it look colorful and nice. So, I can put sauce on top of this. Or, what I will do today, I will spread this mayonnaise on this side of bread. I will spread this mayonnaise on the another bread with the help of my butter knife. Okay, I have spread it. You can use as more as you want to make it tasty. So it's done. I can use this sauce on top of this also. A small pinch I can use like this. It will give a little bit taste. Then I'll sprinkle some pepper. After sprinkling pepper, I will sprinkle some salt over it. Okay? And then I'll cover this mayonnaise bread over on top of this. See the veggies are here in between the breads. Okay, they are saying eat me up. So now this is a very big one for kids. It will be difficult to have this whole thing in their mouth. So I'll cut this in 2 halves. but mother will only do this. Okay, we will slice it from between. So see, I have made two pieces of sandwich and the shape of it is a triangle. Okay, for mothers, I want to give you some suggestion or an option. We can get cheese from the grocery store. So we can spread some cheese also over this, and then we'll have to toast it. If we are putting cheese in between the sandwich, then we have to toast it on the gas. So that you can do on a tawa also. You can place this sandwich and then when it gets brown, again flip it. When the color changes, as you will say, it's already a brown bread. But yes, you will notice it when the color will change a little bit and the cheese will start melting. Okay, so this is a simple veg sandwich. May I have a bite of it? Okay. Yummy and delicious and healthy also. You know, cucumber is a juicy vegetable. So in summer, we have this cucumbers. And tomato is also very juicy. We can have it also as a salad. Okay? And then this carrot. These are sweet, a little bit sweet in taste. So all these vegetables have some minerals and nutrients in it that helps us to keep our immune system high. And nowadays we must eat more veggies and more fruits. Okay, so bye, enjoy your sandwich, don't go near the gas or don't use knife. Okay, bye.